Alright, hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Genshin Impact. So it's the morning of the 4th right now of September, but I am actually logging in for the dailies for the 3rd of September, and to also finish off our EXP for this week. It's almost 3 in the morning, so I've only got about an hour left, but I have been very busy yesterday because I bought Baldur's Gate 3. And installed it, and then I've been doing my best to play that game most of yesterday, but I have been, unfortunately, my mouth pain has decided it's not gone yet, and it has been probably the worst that it has been so far as of yesterday and up through tonight. So I've, instead of getting any actual full-fledged sleep, I get small, like, naps, where once I can get the pain to subside enough, I'll try to sleep as long as I can, an hour or two, the pain will come back, I'll wake up, rinse and I'll be up for a few hours, rinse and repeat. That's basically what my day has been like, which is unfortunate because it's very painful and very, very not fun, but I'm doing my best with the stuff I have, doing constant rinses in the mouth to try to subside, and if there's an infection to try to fight the infection, but I don't know. Anyways, the rest of my time I've spent playing Baldur's Gate 3, which has been pretty damn positive so far, even though I suck at everything that that game has to offer, because I'm pretty new to the whole D&D scene. We're just gonna do our dailies for right now and then see about doing some other stuff. This is a good chance for me to cool the room down, because I was playing Baldur's Gate and then I took a break because I realized, oh, it's getting late, you know, and the dailies for Genshin are gonna start over very soon. So I might want to get in and get those out of the way. And thankfully I managed to record 5 episodes worth, I don't know, it was like 6 or 7 hours of footage. Since I spent almost 3 hours of footage in the opening section of the game. Actually, I think I did. I spent almost 2 hours creating my character, and then I spent a little over an hour in the opening sequence of the game. There's magic crystals here, and whatever that other thing is called. What is this called again? Condescence crystal. I'm gonna mark that. Magic and condescence crystal. Confirmed. Did I spell that right? I know I marked condescence crystal. Yeah, okay. Oh, I didn't read the daily. That was a new daily that we did. Anyways, yeah. So I managed to get 5 episodes of the game, which means that I can just start uploading them immediately, which I'll probably be doing at some point tonight, and then publishing them, which I need to do to manage my space on my hard drive, since Baldur's Gate 3 is, the videos are not necessarily small, and they're quite sizable each. Why did I fast travel here? Did I already do the daily? Oh no, the daily's over there. An Abyss Mage has been seen performing a ritual. Okay, that's classic spreading evil. We know what this is like. Puzzle we haven't done. Yeah, because there's a breakable thing here. I don't really want to piss off these two. Oh, fuck it, they're in the way. I don't want them to. I don't want them getting in the way of the actual fight up here. Looks like we got a Minotaur or whatever those guys, the big ones, are called. Okay, he's an ass, though. I like it when they're ass. Rip all those guys. Well, rip everyone, I guess. Damn. Damn! Okay, that's that one done. Next. Dagger in the water. Water in the fire. Why? Pop all the puffer fruit within the time limit. If you absorb the power of the hunter's ray and unleash that, perhaps it will be easier to pop them. So I need to find the hunter ray. Which there's going to be one nearby. Because there's a puzzle here too that needs it. Right? Hello? Maybe? Oh, yep. There's one. Floating around and she's just looking at something you can actually... what is this? Oh no, that... What is that? Oh, that's for the event! And this is for the actual thing. And they literally put a fish next to it for me. Oh, I see. I'm supposed to do it from standing over there. And then I can just aim out, but I'm doing it backwards. That's fine. You're supposed to do it from, like, over here, and then you'd aim. You'd line up and aim it. Can we do it? Yep. Right. It looks like our next task is a quest one over at the fountain. Over at the fontaine. This time. I guess we know this guy. Who? I don't know this guy, do I? Flowers are always pretty. Oh, I thought he wanted one of each. I'll just give him one of these. Oh, well. That's fine. That means you can just replace it with this one. Aw. Aw. So cute. Alright, let me go turn these in now quick.
Hastasi.
I like that you get one of the little crystal chunks every day. Just like the smallest one. It's just so almost pointless, but I mean, everything helps, I guess. Okay, and now I can turn, I think I'll turn my, well, that was what I was going to do, right? I was going to turn my resin into condensed resin. There we go. And that is enough to finish my weekly, or my daily, and now I've hit my weekly limit. There's nothing else for me to do in here except wish, which I'd be rushing to do that just to get the battle pass continued. I think we can handle it just fine. We do have some mail. Daily check-in, 20 primogems. Yes, please. Thank you. Okay. Was there anything else that I wanted to check while I was out and about? I don't know. My mouth is really hurting. Like, it's, like, really hurting now. What the fuck? Ugh. Son of a bitch. Well, in the next episode, the new weeklies will have started, so we'll have a little bit more to do. Which is in less than an hour now. But, otherwise, I guess that this episode has to be quite short. Much shorter than I would normally like it to be, but I want to get my dailies done at the very least, and that's what I've done. Unless I decide to, like, since this was technically recorded on the 4th, and if I do my weeklies on the 4th as well, I can just put this at the beginning of that video. I don't know, just combine two videos together. Well, if I do that, then obviously you'll see just a cut, and then I'll be like, oh, here we are on the new set. And if I don't do that, then obviously you're looking at a, like, 13-minute video or something.